it is given that weight of the solute W, small w, is 1 gram, and we have been asked what will be